Hey, bud.
I guess he's probably 20, 24 inches, something like that. I saw the swirl. I saw the swirl right after he tapped the lure, and then I saw the swirl. They came right after it and hit it. Hit it right on the treble. He hit it from underneath.
It's hard to see. Wait. Oh.